just want to introduce Adam Lane, who's here representing our sister organization, EcoTrust, that actually founded EcoTrust Canada. So he's just going to say hello because he's come all the way from Portland. And also in the audience is Spencer Beebe's son, Sam, representing Spencer because he was not able to be with us tonight. So I'm just going to hand the mic to Adam for a brief minute. He's going to say something and then I'll close.
I've heard from a couple of people that have been with EcoTrust Canada from the very beginning. I'm a relative newcomer to the EcoTrust family, and I've only been around for about 12 years. But during that period, I've been consistently impressed with EcoTrust Canada's commitment to doing some of the hardest work that there is out there, which is rolling up its sleeves, engaging with communities, deeply listening, and doing it not for a day or a week or even a year, but for decades. And that just takes a level of commitment and courage that for anybody who hasn't done that, it's hard to describe. Those of you who have know just how hard it is. EcoTrust and EcoTrust Canada may use some different words to talk about our work. We might talk about the restoration economy, a natural model of development, or the conservation economy. But we share a history, and more importantly, we share core values. We believe in the importance of people and place, and we believe deeply that a bioregional approach is the way forward. So on behalf of your sister organization to the South, I wish EcoTrust Canada congratulations on 20 just outstanding years, and I'm looking forward to the next 20 interesting and powerful opportunities to collaborate together.